Hey, what's up guys, it's Ronaldo here. So as you can see behind me, I'm at Clifton's Fourth Beach. I'm here to come and inspect to see if racism is really going on at this beach. And the reason I'm moving the camera is so you can see that there's many people behind me on a Wednesday afternoon that's actually here and enjoying the beach. Now, as you all know, Black First Land First came here a couple of days ago, and they completely went ballistic, slaughtering a sheep and saying that racism needs to end on all the beaches. But as you can clearly see behind me, there are people, white, black, Indian, Asian and colored, that are all lying together enjoying the sunshine. And it was clearly a political stunt, and unfortunately both the media and the political parties and organizations out there are falling victim to all of this. As you can clearly see, people are here enjoying themselves, your average South Africans, but what the media wants you to know and what specific organizations out there like Black First, Land First wants you to think is that we are at each other's throats when it comes to race in this country, and that is simply not true. BLF was here, they made their statement, they left, they got the media attention and the publicity that they wanted. So once again, mainstream media came out with their fake news. They gave political organizations an opportunity to further their really narrow-minded and racist narrative to try and create this hatred that's not there in South Africa and that most South Africans don't believe in. Please don't fall for what the mainstream media is feeding you, and please don't fall for what organizations like BLF is trying to perpetuate out there in the fact that we aren't united as a nation. And that's pretty much all I've got to say. Till later, cheers and peace out.